Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus, and today I'm going to show you how to move apps that are quite large onto the SD card. Now, not all apps can be moved over to the SD card. The app developer has to allow you to do that.
Before I forget, subscribe, it really helps out the channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to be notified first when I post a video.
Apps on my phone like Fortnite don't actually allow you to do that. I'll show you how to do it here. So you go into settings. You go into the apps part of your settings, and then it'll list all the apps that you have. Let me just show you Fortnite. Now, you can see that, for example, AliExpress. I'll show you on that first. You'll see that when you go in, you'll see the normal app details. You go into storage, and you'll have storage used, which you can change. When you go back and you type in, for example, in my case, Fortnite, when you go into Fortnite, you go into storage, it doesn't allow you to move this app over to an SD card, unfortunately, which is not very helpful because Fortnite is the biggest game that I have on my phone. And then you got WhatsApp and all the rest. So it's not really helpful for me, but I'll show you how to do it. So obviously, if you have any other games that allow you to do it, for example, Jetpack Joyride, we'll do it with this one. So you go into storage, you go change, you go SD card. Now it's important to remember that not all of the game will go over to the SD card. It's only the extra stuff that goes over to the SD card. The main components to run the game, that will stay on the phone itself. So if we go, so you get this message to say you're exporting to the SD card. It'll take a few minutes and don't remove it. So you hit move. Obviously, depending on how big the game is or whatever file, whatever app that you have is, it'll take that long to move. And then you just wait for it to load, which is fine. Now, once the app has moved, you'll see when you go in and storage, it will say external storage. And then you essentially can change it back as well. So for example, we can go and we can change it to internal storage. We can move this. And then it will do the same thing. It will move it from my SD card over to the phone, the internal memory storage on the phone. And then you can take the SD card out and you won't lose anything on the phone. If you move a game out to an SD card and you take it out, you may lose stuff like personal information, like, you know, where you were in terms of progress in the game, things of that nature. And if you did notice, The size of Jetpack Joyride went down to 100 and something meg. It wasn't the full actual, you know, size. So you do get, it does take away some, but not all of it. So do keep that in mind as well. But that was just a quick look at how to move applications over to the SD card on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.